This is Hang Cool Teddy Bear. Shrapnel hurt, but not the way Patrick imagined. Not a sharp pain, like when you sliced his pinky to the bone chopping tomatoes at his old pizza parlor job, or the time he was exploring old man Feeney's construction site and a two-penny nail punctured his Converse. No, this was more of a burn. As if someone was pressing business end of a branding iron into his ribs. It hurt like